It means homogenizing thought, which basically is the purpose behind sensitivity training and all the psychological techniques that are used to move the group into a preconceived viewpoint and a politically correct viewpoint.
So as with Nazi Germany, it's not about recognizing individuals, it's about yoking every individual to the collective dog sled.
It's gotten to the point where it is ridiculous. And everyone knows deep down that it is ridiculous. But everyone's afraid to say anything.